All right, welcome to the stream. Muted, unmuted, perfect. I guess I can't put it off any longer, right? We've got to just do Blighttown, as much as I'd like to not do Blighttown. But that's fine. I'm sure it'll be completely fine. I want to do the Moonlight Butterfly, the Moonlight Butterfly first, so before we go there, and I keep staring at my OBS the entire time, I'd like to do the Moonlight Butterfly. Whoops. Didn't change my scene. Staring at the game. That's a good sign, Kringle. Shut up, mate. You know it, baby. We back, baby. You know it, baby. We back, baby. It's meant to be in the, forget, just stop. Kringle, stop. Put it even closer to your mouth. There you go. There you go. You're going to just have it in the orange all the time now. Now you're not going to be fucking... There's already sworn. Isn't that great? I've already sworn. But how close it is to my mic. You know, who cares? Forget it. It's fine. Here's my proximity effect. Load. Cafe. There's my proximity effect, mate. Enjoy the proximity effect, mate. What do I want to do? Where do I want to go? I want to go Moonlight Butterfly, right? Okay. I need something better than this Garbaggio. Aaron. Knight. Fat roll. Really? Cute. 2200 souls. I don't know what to buy at Andre's. No clue. No clue. I'm not going to look at the bar. I promise. I'm going to keep looking at the bar, but I'm not going to look at it anymore. Alright, this is the last time I'm looking at the bar. I'm looking at the bar right now. No more. Hello again, indeed, Andre. Solitary reinforcement. You don't say. I ain't got no stats for that. Honestly, a jumping attack would be really handy. I won't lie. So that's what I'm gonna do. Who know? You don't sell anything I want anymore. Unfortunately for you, do you? I bought everything from you. Unlucky. 2k though. Indeed, indeed. I'm still, yeah. 6. Could do Stray, no. Let's do Stray after. I will do Stray after. Yes. Yes indeed, dude. Yes indeed. No idea why I'm so obsessed with my OBS. I just looked at it again. I have no idea why I'm so obsessed with it. I just feel like when the mic isn't good, a lot isn't good. And I'm just gonna like continually to peer at it. Continue to peer at it. Don't I have... I have this and this. It's useless to me. It's fine. Although, is it? Is it actually fine? Force and blessing of stamina. I kind of need heals, don't I? That's foolishness. Kringle, you're being foolish. You need the heals and you need the stamina regen. Force is going to not help you here. Not at all, mate. I wonder why some parts are super loud and others are not. That's what I want to know. That's what I want to know about it. And how close I have to have the microphone. I think it's like too close, I think it's too far. It's never gonna go past 10 because of the limiter, but everything else, brother. Brother main, please. Please, brother main. Okay. Attune. What do you want? This just reduces flame damage. Oh, yeah. Defense and resilience. Don't have anything else. The stamina for stamina and the heal for not using my Estus on the fight. Before the fight, I should say. The rest can keep the same. What's my longsword at? Plus 4. What about a plus 5 party Zan, dude? How about it? Plus 4 partisan. Unlucky. In that case... Your longsword. 21. 3 flasks, 3 heals, got my good talisman, 2k, a couple of dudes to hit with maces and stuff, ain't so bad, ain't so bad. We'll see. I mean, we'll see. Saying so bad, but we'll see. Breathe, bro, breathe. You gotta enjoy this game. You're not. You're too busy looking at the OBS levels. That is ruining your enjoyment. I was gonna say engagement. Well, that's probably true. It's probably true as well. Probably true as well. There's a closer bonfire there. But I won't die, chat. But I won't die. He won't die, he says. He won't die, chat. Chat, he says he won't die. The man believes he won't die. Can you believe this? He legitimately believes that he will not die. Ever. At all. Never. Come on, mate. I see you. Over here. Yeah, that's fine. One. Two. Well, that's not as ideal. Wow. I'm not sure what even happened there, actually. Like, it feels like he got hit by his friend and died, but I don't think they can actually damage each other, unless George is out of that in the mod, but no, I don't think so. Is it a script now that all enemies can damage themselves? Curious. I'm going to take the... Why do I have the poison ring on? Healing effectiveness and the bleed, but in the meantime, I'm going to get my HP back for free. Right? I'm going to get it back for free. 100%, dude. I wonder how much... Did I aggro him? Yes, I'll do 11. I do 11, dude. It's nice and fast, but... Surprised that didn't hit me. Or that, actually. For both sake. A little bit of health. A little bit of health. 3130, mate. 3130. Alright, he's like a pile of them. Come on over here. Through the wolves. Good miss. Firebomb, actually. This is what I used all my firebombs on, wasn't it? Wasn't it? Yeah, something like that. And then roll. Well, it's fine. Give me your elf. Oh, did you die? All of you died? Nee, we're back a full. We are back at full now. Maceman, my friend, Mr. Maceman, Harry Mason, Harry Maceman, dude. You. Excuse me. Where are you, bruv? There's meant to be a knight. No, oh, he's there. Oh, he's further. Never mind. I thought it was closer. I was wrong. Can you believe that? First time for everything. Okay, 3 two-handed R1s brings you down. Good to know. Good to know, dude. You got your little snake boy. Your little snake boyfriend, dude. Wish I had a snake boyfriend, I won't lie. How about a one-hander R2, two-hander R2 into a double? Yeah. Cringe. Hey, an alluring skull. I mean, I guess that makes sense. 1, 2, 3, yeah. I remember doing this run. Miss. One more. Two? What? Are you weaker? Are you a bit of a weaker fella? Is that what you is? You's weaker? Unbelievable, man. Unbelievable, man. Alright. Okay. Here. Magic shield. What does this do? Okay. I need magic resist. 27. That's probably the best. The stamina is... Wait a minute. This is to recover when HP is below 50. Forget that, mate. Forget that. I need more magic defense. Yeah, you. Yeah, I thought that was going to be good, but it's not. It's below 50 HP. That's like, yeah, red tearstone ring fella. 16, I reckon we're going 16. Chain leggings as 16? 19. What, wait a minute. You have better magic defense than the sorcerer. Okay. 16. Literally 16. I think it was 20. 27, and then for you, 6, 10, it's only about 4 points difference, and I get worse equip load, but I still have my mid-roll. I don't. I don't need poise. I need healing effectiveness. Damage taken, perhaps. Mayhaps. And I'm mid-rolling. It's really gross. Really gross. Is that... I reckon it's the hat. 2.5 max HP, 2.5 max stamina. What do I want to do? Do I want a faster roll? Or do I want slightly more elf? And possibly not mid-roll. Let's see. Because of the shield, ain't it? Yeah. I've got to have the shield as like a backup. As a backup, which reduces 80% of magic damage, which is really good. I'm going to need this here. This is not a good time to start the boss. I'll just tell you that much for free. You on this for stamina and heals. Okay. Give me stamina. And give me magic. Okay, let's go. Wasn't able to beat this boss last time I fought it. Which is fine. Come on, hurry up. There's a problem. I could have done this a little later for the stamina regen. My 8 flasks. I don't know if you're weak to lightning or anything, but I have the resin. I press circle and just didn't block. I mean, didn't roll. That's a spirit bomb. Away. It's a bit chip damage already. It's good to know that it does that much. Go. Might be helpful for the second phase. What are you doing? Yeah, that needs to be blocked. I don't want to bother. The beam is bad. Just be quiet, Krangle. Concentrate, man. Be quiet. Stop narrating. It's fast. Everything. I'm just not even rolling anymore. Spirit bomb. No. I'm gonna heal and then hit him once with a heavy. Maybe another light. Yep. Unlucky. Unlucky, Krangle Dangle, dude. It's fine. I can roll when I'm blocking. It's just not good. Like in, I don't, okay. Mind. Spirit bomb. I'm gonna have to heal soon. Not yet. I'm sweating. Roll away from that. Yeah, I don't like this fight at all. I've got 8 flasks. Beam is bad, but he just missed me completely. He's about 1/8 of the way there. There's no chance I've done that much damage to him at all. That's fine. I mean, not really, but okay. Spirit bomb. I'm running that way. Can I please have some cover? It's coming down. Alright, can we hit him once with a heavy and then heal again with our... Actually, we don't need to heal yet. Oh, I got greedy. It's fine. I'll need to heal next round. If I can survive next round, that is. Music change? A little bit. Bit of a pitch shift. Not interested in that. I'm staying away. Yep. That looked like it hurt. It would hurt more. And now, spirit bomb all the way here. Very good. No block for me on that side. Beam? No. I reckon one more heal. Oh, it's coming. And the zoom back. I hate, I mean, when it does that. Yep. Spirit bomb? No. Got a heal next. This is the heal. Out of the way. I'm out of flasks. I need stamina spell. That's what I need. Greedy, please let me do it. Alright. Good roll. I didn't take chip damage there. No more chip damage either. Roll. Okay, we're going. It's going. Chat, it's going. We're going, chat. It's going. Chat, I am hitting him. My God, chat, I'm hitting him. I'm hitting him. I'm doing it, chat. And now I'm starting to tense up. I just got to do that a little better. Just a little more. One more round. Maybe two. He's going to be doing big attacks now. Doubles. It's okay. You got this, Krangle. Breathe. It's fine. It's fine. Spirit Bomb. And then two. I've got the wall as cover, just in case. But he's going to do the Spirit Bomb. I'll trigger it, run forwards, and then run back. Further back, further back, further back. It's fine. Oh, is he? He's sitting already, chat. Chat, he's sitting already. I can't hit him. Clever bastard. Clever bird, dude. Alright, we're going to go quick. Gem. Blessing. That's my blessing done. I think he's sitting down sooner. I could have capitalized, but it's fine. Don't get greedy. You got really lucky with a lot of stuff. Beam is bad. I've got to roll through it, not into it. Yeah, that's not great. I didn't even block that. It's not ideal. Roll away. I'm going to flask it because I have so many. He's coming down so often now, chat. Chat, he's coming down so... I think he's healing. That's why. He is. He is healing. He's healing for more now. I think we've got him first time. This time, that is. Magic shield is handy. What are you doing? Oh, that's a heavy blade. Come back to me. It's fine. Now you come back to me. Because that doubles up on you. Oh, chat. He's doing heavy stuff. Got to heal. And then roll this. Why did I do that? Two hand. One more. Chat! One more! Got him. Yes! God, I needed to piss so bad that entire time. That entire time I needed to hardcore piss so bad. I have to piss after this. Excuse me for the graphic detail. But I needed to piss so badly. So badly. Okay, good. Good, 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 good. That is to say, alright. Now, I'm pretty sure there's a mushroom here, right? I don't know how to open this door without getting creamed by the mushroom, so I'm a bit worried. George. What are you doing? I mean, if this mushroom was there for the fight as well, not quite good. Not as nice. Putting a shroomage, dude. Of course, if I get stuck, right, against the edge, I'm in trouble. That's counter damage, Krangle. Great counter hit. Stop looking at chat. Look at this man that's bearing down on you. Alright, what do we get? Divine Ember. Large shard. That would be nice. I would quite enjoy a large shard. I mean, large ember. I'd greatly enjoy a large ember, dude. Oh, brother main. What do we got? Divine. Maybe it's a divine. It usually is a divine, right? That was nervy. I was nervous. Firekeeper Soul. And the Divine Ember. No homeward bow? No homeward bow for Krangle? Krangle Dangle, dude? Weely? No homeward bow for Krangle Dangle? That's where this set. It's a cool one. And I hope it can protect me against the fella that's down there. This doesn't have lightning damage, does it? No. Lightning defense, I should say. Okay. We didn't even get a homeward bone. Sad day for me. Sad day for your boy Krangle Dangle, dude. Quick roll? Nice. Oh, unlucky. Unlucky, dude. 15k. Why'd I do that? Well, that's like death down there, because I'm a fool, that's why. What did you think? Why else would I have done that? I'm foolish, chat. My hands were so sweaty that fight. I don't know why, it's hard though. For me. That one was a skill check over and over and over again last time. It was just a good reminder of Dark Souls teaches you lots of lessons. When you're getting BTFO, dude, just leave. Just go somewhere else. So we did. We checked out the asylum, which we can now go back to. We can do Havel before we head down to Blighttown. We did the Gaping Dragon even before all this. Nah, mean chat. Progress was made, just in a different way. We went somewhere else. We went somewhere else. I kind of want to... Do I really? No, not really. I mean, I don't really want to do anything here. Now that I've beaten all these chumps. I'm just going to get hit and killed. Because I'm greed. Is that a mid-roll? It is. Flasks. No flasks. Right, what are you doing? How you doing? Hey kid, how you doing? I got no pyromancies or anything like that. Can I bunch you up to get though, to hit you? There we are, something like this. And then, yeah. He came for your boy Krangle Dangle, dude. He came for your boy Krangle Dangle. Alright, you gotta go. No, 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 not like that. I mean, I'm letting you do bad things to me when I shouldn't at all. But I'm being quite foolish, especially this guy. I think he like three-shot me. And he's big, and he's tough. He's slow, but he's strong. Yeah, there we go. I'm not paying attention, and I'm not treating them respectfully. Like the mobs, they are. I don't know if I even want to go anywhere else anymore after this. Honestly. I might just get decimated here. Why do you run away? Why? It's fine. Take chip damage, and then heal. Yeah, I'm good. I'm good. I'm not playing right for this. Oh no, chat. Just get killed there. I have 90% damage reduction on the shield, which is fine. It was more for the gargoyle, actually, that we're not going to see, because I'm not going down there right now, with no heals. No, no, no. That's a great shield. Like I need another hole in the bloody head. Like I need another bloody hole in the head, chat. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying, chat? Picking up what I'm putting down, mate. Alright, you drop everything. Give me nothing. Okay. Hello? Excuse me, sorry. Pardon me. Yeah, it's gonna be good, great. Mike even closer. Mike even closer, dude. What if I do this? Okay, hold on. If I move it away, right? If I move it away, and then I increase the gain. So... It's not always super close to my mouth. It shouldn't be, because of the pop filter. I mean, it has kind of a pop filter. And then I go into my menu in this Dark Souls game. Because I'm so foolish that way. I'm already at 10 dB. Let's go 12. Like before, right? Alright, 12 dB on the expander. 12 dB on the compressor. There, output gain is at 12 now. No noise suppression, EQ band, compressors at 12, expanders at 12. There. So now my mic's like a little further away, but I'm hitting the orange way more frequently. Apart from the second time I speak, which is really, really annoying. The start comes in real hard, and the rest just doesn't. And that's kind of annoying to me. But you know what? Let's just leave it at 12 and see how we go. Shall we? Shall we? It's meant to be hitting the red, they say. Impossible, dude. Impossible. Alright, forget it. Forget it, I'll mumble to myself like this. My mic's super far away. And see no change in the audio. Very good. The loud will be loud and the quiet will be quiet. Lovely. That's great for me. Quite enjoy that. Oh, brother man. Oh, brother man. Oh, brother man. I just can't settle. I can't settle on anything. I can't settle on any audio. I'm meant to be firmly in the yellow. Constantly in the yellow. That's why I'm talking so much now. To see it. Firmly in the yellow, and it's just not. The loud part is loud. Quiet part is too quiet. Compressor, there. Limiter, there. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it, man. It'll just shrink my dynamic range when it keeps hitting the 10. Can't stop. How far away is that? It's not even that far. Alright, ambush me. I'll do some streams with 12, so I'll just call it 12. 12 dB the stream, so I'll know how loud I am compared to the game. That's what I want to know, and how poor it can sound as well. That's what I want to know. You gonna poison me? I like that you're invisible. It's really cool. I really do like that you're invisible. And that OBS guide says, make sure to keep your voice volume in the yellow and sometimes the red. I'm like, okay, alright, you know me. That's what I do. I don't get miracles back for getting in here, do I? They're just better. Right. Can I leave? This is the way. The way out. Is it? Yeah, it is. They are already good. I thought you were alive. You scared me for like 1 second. 1 second of my life was scared. You being alive. How dare you, dude? No Crest of Artorias, which is fine. We can get that later. Although Ingrid sells it for 40k. I don't think I'm buying it from him from 40k. I don't think I'm buying it from him for 40k. Maybe talking less would just mean I say things wrong less too. My word accuracy will increase. What do you think? Eh? Thoughts? Yeah. That's right, Krangle. Keep talking. Keep talking so you can look at that OBS bar. That's all you're doing it for. You think you're doing it for content? No, no, no. No, no, no. OBS bar. I'm not even looking at the game. I'm looking at the bar. And then I fall and die and then I have to do all this again. Lose 15k because I'm 16. Because I'm looking at the OBS bar. Oh, yes. Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. That's what I want, chat. That's what's going to happen. Whether I want it or not, you know. It is what it is. 12 dB the stream, bruv. 12 dB the stream. And then I'm looking at, like, some of the words that I say, and they're not even in the yellow. They're not even close to the yellow. And I don't understand. Is my mic too close? Is my mic too far away? Would it be better to have a sensitive mic that's further away, or a dull mic that's closer? I wouldn't know, chat. You'd know better than I, right now. Barely looking at the game. Good idea, Krangle Dangle. A terrific idea, my friend. I'm not going to give it to you. I need to read the description. I forgot. I really forgot, because I'm still looking at OBS. Sad days, bro. Sad days. New. Tisn't it? Dude, tisn't it? Well, I've got a divine ember for ya. Nothing new. Fair enough. So, yeah. Let's go show the ember to, Ricket. Shall we, chat? Shall we? With this gargoyle shield? I have no poison. Right? This set has very little poison. The only poison I'm getting is from my Rang. From my, blessing, actually. Getting all the poise from the blessing. I'm looking at that audio and it's just, oh brother, I don't know what to do about it. I mumble to myself instead. Quiet you. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna come back. I need to drink. So here is fine. What do I want? I want biromancies, dude. I want some freaking biromancies, dude. My glove. You there. What day is it, dude? Can I have anything else additionally to this? Like a ward sword? How close am I to a mid-roll, by the way? A quick roll. Wait, why do I have the leather gauntlet? I need these ones. Ooh, chat. Hard lever. Why is this my favorite set? I don't have the helmet from the Goyles, do I? Unlucky, dude. Unlucky. Sack. Mr. Sackman. What's a good set for this? Yeah, this is a good set for this. The black boots? Brigand's not bad. Brigand works with the boulder set, actually. Wait, not the boulder set. The little t-shirt set. Hollow Thief? Yeah. It's too similar. It's the same set. And we have the leather gloves. Equipping into something? Not really. Not so bad. With a mid-roll? Rough. Grubby, for real. How heavy? 4. You're 4. It's because you're stone. You don't know what you are, dude. You're just stone. Okay. I'm going to come back. You bet you're sweet. Bippy. I'm going to come back. BRB. Cool. Should I play some music? No. No. I'll be back quick. Alright. See you in a bit. We're going to come back with more Dark Souls. And I promise I'm not going to look at OBS. I'm going to maybe look at OBS. I don't know. Alright, bye-bye. Alright, I'm back. Let's do this. Let's go. Gotta talk to the undead merchant. The other undead merchant. Then we go to Asylum. And then we check out the Stray. See what he's gonna do for me. I got bleed for him. But he might have something else for me. I have a magic shield at least. So that's something. We're good? Yep. No drop frames. Cool. Begin. Let us begin, dude. Pardon me. I don't know what I'm gonna do about this mic situation. This mic situation is insane right now, chat. This mic situation is insane right now. Just don't look at it, Krangle. Just constantly staring at it. Constantly staring at it, and I just don't understand. Brother. Yeah, that's loud. That hits the limiter peak. All the other stuff, the quiet mumbling I do, doesn't. Very good. Very, very good. Sad day. Can't stop playing with it. A child with a gun, dude. Literally like a child with a gun. Where is the mic anyway? Where is it pointed now? Can I see? Oh, forget it. Forget it. Cafe, please. God, I need a cafe. God, I need a drink. Alright, out of here. Undead merchant, which is elevator. And we can go talk to whoever's down at file and see what's going on there. What have I got? I need poise. Got anything else for me? Yeah, just like tank damage and get a heal back from you, mate. For free, for free. That's not even that loud. I don't get it. I'm losing my mind. I'm losing my mind. I can't stop playing with. Oh, forget it. Do I have anything else to say apart from I can't stop playing with it? I can't stop adjusting it. Curious. Two-handed still doesn't kill you. Only plus four. It's been plus four for a long time, so. Sad day for me, dude. No vagrant. We did see one or two. Did kill him. Parries? No. I always kill those guys. Those guys deserve to die, but I won't do it to them. I don't need Oswald for anything either. Now we have 15k. 15 solitary souls, dude. Solitary souls, dude. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what my deal is with this microphone. It had like a 20 plus boost, where now I'm just like freaking out constantly about it, looking at the 20 spaghetti. Should have just left it with what it was. I don't know. I don't. Do I have enough for? Oh no, I should You know what I could do, chat? You know what I freaking could do? Get my dexterity up to 18, if possible. If at all possible. So you're still alive? You care about the Moonlight Butterfly being dead? No. I mean, it is optional, right? It's completely optional. You care about the Moonlight Butterfly being dead? But I do have a Firekeeper Soul, which this guy just reminds me of, actually. I would have forgotten. Yeah. Same deal. Please use this. It's a pretty good reward for a optional boss. Reinforce my flask. Thank you. He just stands up and kills her then and there. So I need, is it 18 dexterity? Yeah, and I'm at 15. Do I have 3 levels in me? Oh, close. It's close. It's close. Right. All right. I'll put two into you. Yes. I'm really level 31. My sack. My lovely sack, dude. Wheelie. Okay. Let's read the description of the Divine Ember. So I need a plus 5 weapon, I think of a plus 5 mace or something. Suit for the faithful and regenerate health when foes are struck. Also strike harder against the unholy resurrected dead skeleton and kin. So basically I want to turn my... two of those. I want to turn my mace that I have into a divine mace. But I need 3 titanite shards, I believe. Yeah, C and D scaling, meh. This has got pure C scaling, so... Right. Its durability is better, but this has bleed too, so... Yeah. No Morningstar yet. Yet to see the Morningstar, which is curious to me. That is curious to me. Wonder why it is that I mumble so much. I feel like I'm speaking loudly. I feel like I'm speaking loudly. I might not be speaking loudly, but I feel like it. Maybe because I'm wearing a headset. That might be something. But I watched the VOD back from you earlier today and it was too quiet. And it's just like, I can turn the game down, I can bring my voice up. I don't even know what to do at this point. I'm just like chasing my tail for something that doesn't exist when it's almost always in the 10, the limiter stage. So, yeah. Shoddy Ember, right? Talking to me about a shoddy Ember.
Hey, hang on. Is that an Ember?
It is.
Oh, I'm sorry. We at Vinheim don't deal in shoddy.
Oh, I know. Oh, I know, son.
Perhaps you should try an old smith out in the country.
It's like implying that Andre's out near the country.
What is
it? Is that something?
There's nothing. We're both.
Alright. I got no shards. None at all. None at all. I mean, well, it would have been easier to have the faith. The 2 points into faith. Instead of the 1 into, the Black Knight Sword. Other than that. Magique weapon. Some intangible balls. I reckon I could buy some. At least 1 repair powder. And keep the rest. Sure, mate. See ya. I was expecting a quick roll, and I was disappointed. Heavily disappointed, dude. Heavily, heavily, heavily disappointed, dude. Oh, yeah. Big time, big time. Can't wait to watch this VOD back and be like, I can't believe I had this going on. Can't believe I pushed it to 12. Why don't I keep it at 11 or something like that? And then I look at all the quiet parts and it just makes my stomach churn, dude. What do I know? What do I know? So I use the Firekeeper Soul. It's good. Plus 2 flask is nice. I won't complain about that. No. I'll complain about OBS. My handling of it. So OBS is fine. It's me. That's the problem. Hello, indeed. Bye-bye. Alright. Merchant. 2. 2 merchants. Mm-hmm. Okay. I see. I see how it is between you and I, Crestfallen. I do. Don't think that I don't. Okay. As soon as he says that, I'm out of there, dude. As soon as he says that, I'm gone. Yeah. Can I pair with this thing? Can I pair with this? You got the Ring of the Evil Eye, right? That was too early. Boys. Oh, brother. He's baiting me. There we go. He is baiting me, chat. How much health? More than usual. More than usual. Boys, though. Dead boys, though. Enough to survive a firebomb, I believe. If I'm not mistaken. Unless that burns me, of course. 1. 2. How's the elf coming?
Yeah.
A little bit. It's trickling. There's a rat there, too. Alright, you there, mate. Can I parry you in the air? I think you can, actually. Oh, I had 2 chances, and I didn't either of them. Wow. That seemed generous to me, chat. Seemed like I shouldn't have gotten the parry there, but I guess the game felt sorry for me. It's like, why is this guy yapping about OBS audio all the time? Literally configure it and then walk away, dude. What is your major malfunction, my friend? Oh, if only you knew. The laundry list of major malfunctions. The laundry list, chat. Alright, I'm talking to you, talking to the other guy, and maybe buying a bunch of firebombs. That's what I'm gonna do. Yep. And then, oh. No, before Blighttown, the Asylum. My favorite. After every boss you kill, she says this. Okay, it's kind of cool. I am. I just want your dialogue, actually. It's actually what I want from you. Sweetheart. Be-hee-hee. Be-hee-hee-hee-hee. Re-hee-hee-hee, dude. You good? Yeah, you're good. Alright, about 12. I got 9. This should... like, tied me over in Blighttown. Kind of. I do like this. I never use it, but I do like it. I'm trying to think what else I would even spend my souls on. Resins, mostly. Dominal. Oh, did he come back after fighting the Gaping Dragon? I didn't even check. Where am I going to go next? The Asylum, so I have to go back to Firelink anyway. Ah, it's fine. That is fine. 2K. Firebombs. Moss. Knives. Dung pie. I wonder if these even work. Guess I'll find out. See ya. He's never... runoff dialogue thing. Bruv, I spent like, I want to say 100,000 souls at your house. At your house, dude? Really, dude? Really? 100,000 souls at your house, man? And this is how you treat me, your boy? Mr. Minus 10 decibels? This is how you treat me, your boy? Mr. Minus 10 decibels, dude? Weary, dude? Weary. Okay. Oh, freaking... okay, dude. Yeah, I'm gonna, like, pour over this audio. I don't know. Should I even, like... I'll make a Reddit post. I know people shit on Reddit so much. They really do. But I like Reddit. It helps. Like, for video game stuff and streamer-based stuff, it helps. I'd never post for, like, relationship advice or, like, social things. Anything that is to do with an interest. Yes, but... like, so my girlfriend went on a vacation with two of her best male friends, one of them being her ex-partner, and I'm feeling a bit jealous and insecure. Not enough to do anything or, like, blow up at her or anyone, but it's just making me feel a little strange. And I know it makes me feel a little strange. I have that self-awareness, but I'm just wondering, am I the asshole? And people are just like, dude, this guy... is an absolute freak. What an absolute controlling monster. You don't deserve her, bro. What's her number? I mean, that's kind of like a straw man that I made up, but still. You can imagine it, though, can't you? You can imagine it, though. Slightly, maybe. Mayhaps. Mayhaps it came to you in a dream. Just trying to be, like, as polite and gentle as possible. Saying that. And being like... I don't know, I'm not sure. This is how I feel. I know it's a little silly. I know she'd never do anything, and I know I'm just being a little bit irrational. It's only human, right? It's only human. Reddit, am I the asshole? And they're like, dude, somebody kill this man. Somebody hire a special agent to come to this guy's house and put 7 9mm rounds silenced in the back of his head. Hollow point, so the skull explodes. Now, see, I don't swear, but... they talk about getting shot in the back of the head a lot. I wonder what that means. What does that say about me? Is there a tarot card for that? I just think it's funny. Getting, like, shot point blank in the back of the head. Like, executed. There's something funny about that to me. It's like, guns are so crazy that you can just, like, end someone's existence in such a violent, abrupt way. Just getting shot in the back of the head. Has anyone ever survived that? I wonder. Who survives getting shot in the back of the head? Like, directly in the back of the head. Not like a grazing sideway. Like a full-on point-blank execution. Gangland style, dude. Hell yeah. Love it for me. Alright, mate. See ya. I guess they don't care about the bosses. Come back soon. No, not anytime soon. I got things to do. I got people to see, mate. Excuse me. Excuse me, dude. Wow, weary. This guy's burping on stream while he's playing Dark Souls the game. Weary, dude. Wow. Do I want Homeward Bones? I miss my binoculars, I won't lie. I miss them, like a tiny bit. Just a tiny bit. Alright. How many bones do I... Who sells bones? Probably Oswald. Reap. Yeah? Oh, six. They disobeyed. What's a run I don't even really want to do right now? I mean, no, I have to go under the bridge, so it's like... If I homeward bone, I'd have to come back anyway. To a certain point. Estus... I don't even have three soft humanity. I should not use that as for healing. As for healing? I'll keep the bones on the bottom. What would be second? Fire bombs? The guy followed me the whole way. Just to die. Just to get, like, absolutely decimated there. Fire bombs and knives are real handy in a pinch. Two purging stones. That's it. Okay. Okay. Yeah. In a pinch, chat. In a pinch. Let's go talk to Domhnall. Just fall off the ledge and be fine. Did I sit? No, I didn't sit anymore. Wait a minute. Wait a minute now. I saw that. Oh. You. So happy about. I was like, is that rat dead? I swear I killed it. Mans came back. You's come back? Nice. Just did come back, Rev. You shouldn't... You see that guy fling his friend? They do it all the time. It's like they're psychotic about it, chat. 124. That's gotta be so bad for you to be that hollow. You came here, step forward to drop me your... Haha, firebomb. Just to have yourself murdered like that. Roll. Oh, there's no attack after a roll. Unlucky. Wait, is he... There? He's not. Where's Domhnall of Xenia? He's meant to be... There. That's not him. No? After the Gaping Dragon? After Blighttown? Maybe after Quaylag? Oh, come on now. Maybe after Quaylag? Curious, chat? So now my inventory is all cluttered. Mm-hmm. Ah, oh, I just got a sharp pain in my left breast. Oh, that's not good. Could it be cancer? Men can get breast cancer, right? That is real? Domino's not here. Unbelievable. Where could he be? Oh, Domino. Where are you, Sam? Where is you at, Riv? Riv, where is you at, man? Alright. Yeah, I don't know where he is. I thought it was after Gaping Dragon. Is it really after Quaylag? I don't think he's at the... Maybe after opening the Blighttown door. Oh, bloody hell. I could've. I didn't. Bar could've. I swear, bro, I could've had him. How much to upgrade me pyromancy? 2k? Wow. One, I barely used it. So cheap, though. Jog on, mate. So cheap. Damn, Daniel. It is so cheap. It is well cheap. Right. Well, you know what time it is, don't you? It is the sun. So, yeah, I can't. I was like, looked with my eyeballs up to my My brows. In thought, chat. In thought. I can't warp there. I've got to do the crow thing. I think the guy gives us a slab. I have a bandit's knife to cut his butt. Cut his butt right open. And we've got all kindled bonfires. The fall damage ain't great, I won't lie. But it is such a trap to heal, and I fall for it all the time. Don't heal after falling. It's when it crushes you. Right? Please? Oh, it almost looked like it wasn't gonna happen. It almost looked like it wasn't gonna happen for your boy, Crangle Dangle Chat. It did almost look quite like that. I still don't know where Snuggly is. They're not at the asylum. Are they male, female? Does it matter? I guess. He, she, her? Him? They? Thus, dude? Are you Snuggly? No. Because I have to curl up like a ball. And once you go back, again, twice, you don't have to see that. You don't have to wait for the, thing to come through. The crow. You just like, 15 seconds? It feels like a little bit, I won't lie. Alright, me old China. Hey, how you doing? In fact, probably not well. He's gonna get burned. Well, it's an indication of things to come. Maybe it's, yeah. It's like, don't be here yet. You're struggling against hollows, and I missed completely. You're struggling against hollows. Hello? So maybe don't be here just yet. But you know what? Nothing a little bleed can't fix. And by fix, I mean absolutely wreck. If we can proc it. Please, please let me proc. Please to be letting me proc the bleed. Alright, where's the nearest fawn buyer, dude? Do they all follow me down here? I have to kill them every time. Mayhaps I do, dude. Yeah. And if I die, I'm gonna come back. I mean, do I really need 8 flasks? I mean, yes. Probably. One for falling. One for falling. Bonfire's right here. It'd be dumb of me not to sit, wouldn't it? Wouldn't it be dumb of me not to sit, chat? Alright. This. Is he magic resistant? He's a daemon. Heal? Nah, I wouldn't have time. Gravelord? Maybe? That could be kind of cool. I don't know if I want to try it out against the boss, but, you know. Might be something. Mayhaps. 8 of them. I think, yeah, all the back ones are going to follow me, aren't they? The ones behind me. I'm good. With the torches. That would be the worst. Because then the poise break and the stun lock. Especially down against the stray. When he's like coming to crush me with his hammer. Or the magic. The magic is bad too for me. excuse me. Healing effect. What about poison? I could inflict poison and bleed. I don't need poise. I'm not inflict. Well, I have the bandit's dagger for the bleed, yeah. And maybe poison over time? I don't know if bosses. I mean, bosses have boosted, bleeding resiliency. I just don't know how good it is. What's a good shield to block flame? Flame, dear flame, you give me my all and I falter. That's not how it goes, is it? 75? You're 72? Curious. Go on then. How does this, actually, no, how does this do it? I didn't take it, did I? Why? What is up with me? Reach? Never mind. There we go. I was gonna say, I don't think that follow-up swim's gonna reach. I don't bloody think so. Yeah, this is what I wanted to get rid of, not keep. Crangle Dangle. Not keep. Talisman, please. What's the range on this bad boy? What's the go? Didn't even come out. Do I not have a shadow? Is that why? When you attack, it comes out. Wait a minute now, chat. I thought it... Is that... What does that do? Does that do anything good? It didn't... Seems like it does anything good. I don't know that it comes out when it's attack. I swear it never did that before. It's bizarre. Poison strike in the way to hide. It says it only does 90. See, look, it... Why did it do it that time and the other time it didn't? I don't understand. Okay. All right. Bandit's knife, please. I'm not going to be blocking some magic, I guess. What are you? Oh, yeah. Extra elf. Can I have good things, please? May I please bother you for some good things, dude? I think I need a quick roll. That's already a mid roll. Still, I do need a quick roll because of the magic. Well, that's a quick roll. Yeah. Do I have anything better than you? This is going to give me medium. It's going to give me medium. Alright. What are the heaviest gloves I can wear? The Balder Gauntlets? Stupid. Well, okay. I mean, alright. What about... 12? If I get hit, right, I need protection, don't I? Don't look too bad. Can look at Alibaba. What am I looking at now? 3? What about 2-ish? Have to 3.5. Forget it. Let's Alibaba, I guess, with some gauntlets and a Sacromiad. excuse me. I don't have full damage negation, fortunately. Don't dodge Krangle. It's don't heal. It's bait. It's always bait. Wow, that doesn't even full damage me anymore. Wow. Okay, that's incredibly different. A little faster. How's the bleed proc? Not ideal, it's fine. This is fine. Yeah, look at OBS now, Krangle. Krangle, look at OBS now, mate. I reckon it's a good idea. You should probably look at OBS now, right? Always a good time. Ooh. How's the bleed? Okay. Quick rolling was a good idea. That's magic. Oh, he's infused. He's infused. Not interested in that. Stay away. Stay away, dude. Like that Nirvana song. It smells like Teen Spirit. Oh, I got greedy. Wow. I tried to roll. I got so greedy there. I deserved to die, so I did. Yeah, that's fair. That is fair. If he hits me, I'm kind of in trouble. And he went right for me, didn't he? Indeed he did. Right. Gotta go get my humanity. Like, quick smart. And then do those guys again. I got greedy and that's what caused me to lose, and that's fair. Oh, that's dumb. I'm being foolish. I'm gonna need some HP. This. And this. So much for the bleed, huh? Alright, watch me lose all that humanity for dying to these hollers now. Don't even joke about that, Krangle. He's so foolish sometimes. Oh, brother. It doesn't even hit, does it? I don't understand. It's like, do I hold the... 24. Do I hold the miracle for it to work? It did more there. I don't understand. Maybe I'll just try holding it instead. I don't know. I need the HP and not to get stunlocked to death by one of these guys, because they will kill me. What if I hold it? I'm holding it now. Okay. What? I don't... What? Okay. Yeah, I don't understand. Whatever this is doing, I'm not understanding the correct way. Which is fine. please don't kill me immediately. I don't know where my souls are. So, I'm kind of worried. And my humanity. I didn't take any full damage the first time, which is maybe George fixing that part of this fight. I just got greedy. Got completely greedy. Alright, I'm ready. Where is he? I can't see where he is. Wow, okay. That was really scary, because I could not see where he was. But I got so greedy and deserved to die, that's what I did. A little faster. Yep, just got greed. And I can't, because he's going to one-shot me. Or two, basically. But yeah, I tried to get up there, and he just got my behind. Easily. From the 1-2. If we stay away from him, should be okay. Learn his combo. There's some bleed. I don't see any poison proccing. I mean, it's fair. He's a boss. Should have super high resistances to those things. No fire damage that he does? The little booster? What even hit me last time? Do I even want to know? Should I even try a Gravelord kind of deal on him? I'd like to. But I feel like it's me being greedy. Magic. Maybe being greedy. No, do I have it on me now, or there we are, 30. Okay, I didn't use the stamina blessing. I'm going to now, and maybe die. I'll be right. Watching, Wrangle, watch out! Stop just trying to bait the boss into killing you with dumb things, like miracles. Of course, I'm going to do that, aren't I? And then look at it. OBS. Yeah. Yeah, that's your boy Krangle Dangle right there, dude. That's your boy Krangle Dangle right there. That sounds like something he'd do. I like how he's faster. And then the drop. Yeah, I don't want to get hit by that. I don't want to get hit by anything, actually. Does tail does damage, maybe? Perhaps. Curious. Oh, brother. I got greedy until the very last second. Shouldn't have gone away with that, but I did. He's like double buffed now. Look at his health. It's barely there. Where's my bleed proc? Is he faster? How many more questions can I ask unanswered? Without being sure. Can't see if I'm proccing anything on him. I know I'm cutting him, but as much as the... No. I do have the bandit's knife, right? I'm not just hitting him with a dagger for the fun of it. That's not good. I missed, like, all of those. I think that's not a boost. That's not a power-up. That's just damage. The magic one. He does. Yeah, he's faster. Which is good. Stop it. And George did get rid of the fall damage. Unless I'm just incredibly lucky with two glitches in a row. I need to, eventually, bless stamina. Bless up. Bless up myself. This is the time to... Watch him crunch me. Oh, wow. I wasn't expecting the follow-up. Magic time. Flasks used. Because it would kill me in one shot. Or two. Some magic I've got to be careful of. Oh, they hit. Never mind. Shut up. Such greed. I just wanted to bleed. Is it that much to ask, chat? I think he's buffed for bleed now. You should have, like, a softer underbelly. Rather than a hard carapace. I don't like what he's doing. At all. That was four hits. How's his bleed meter? How's his blade meter? Majik! I always got caught with those in Daughters of Ash, foolishly, of course. Missed, all but one. for those strikes. Majik, gotta watch. Alright. Yeah, the quick roll's helping a lot. I always didn't quick roll for this boss, and it was just foolishness. For me, at least. I'm always, like, getting caught by the big magic attacks, and then I'm stuck in a healing loop that I can never get out of. So he just kills me, because I'm foolish that way. But ever since I learned that lesson in Daughters of Ash, costly lesson, I've been quick rolling this guy. Is your follow-up? That was dumb. It's fine. Wow. Some frames on that roll. That was so dumb, and I got greedy, but I didn't die. It's fine. Magic. It looked like he was going to lift something up. Greed again. Such exceptional greed, because no stamina's come back from me. He's kind of hiding his right foot, which is not great. And that slam was a stomp. Magic. The demon, the sword would have been good against him, right? The Black Knight sword, because he's a demon, I just realized. But he's got so much HP that maybe not. Where's the follow-up? I'm trying to see his animations. Have I bled him after the first time at all? Magic. I'm almost tempted to do the stamina blessing again. But it seems like such Krangle bait to do that to a boss. Because he's look at his health. When he does the stomp next, the butt stomp, flying one, I'll try. This one. Nah, too late. I had to roll out. Took too long. It's alright. Pay attention. Roll out. There we go. Sure it doesn't hit me. That might. Oof. Follow up, Krangle's got a follow up. Magic. Now, got to capitalize on the stamina regen being faster. And then not get hit as well, though. Important. No tracking. He seems to be better bleed resistance. Got greed, so greed! And then he does the magic, that saved me. That saved me, because I got greed with the bleed again. Why? Why do you do this? Krangle, why do you do this? Because I want him to bleed, chat. Because I want him to bleed. I want him to feel what I feel, which is bleed. Did he bleed? I think he bled. I don't know. I've just been hitting him with this unupgraded bandit's knife. Knife. That's all I've been doing. Maybe he bleeds, but not a lot. Yeah, as a magic, I could see that. Well, you gotta watch him, right? Don't lock on, just watch him. Watch Clark. I like how he's faster, it's good. Bosses are so much more eventful now. George has really done a good job. Not making them feel broken, overpowered, or just like HP sponges, but actual movesets. That's the hardest thing for any developer to do. Make a boss good via its moveset or its movement abilities. Not just, oh, what about the stray demon, but he has 10,000 HP. Or it's 15,000 HP. It's 20,000 HP. It's just like, no, make the boss more challenging to deal with, not longer to kill. I mean, that helps too. Health is important. Health is important. If you just kill the boss in two hits, no matter its moveset, kind of missing the point. Like me, with these five flasks. Majik. He's almost gone, I think. I get stomped here, imagine that. Just get absolutely stomped, womped. I got so greedy there at the end, but, I mean, it worked. 50. I get a slab and his great hammer, and was it 40k in the original? 20k, I think. That would bone is nice. I just get no souls from that. Could you imagine my surprise, dude? Alright, 40k. Well, now we can have a, that's a lot of souls for this level. We got the hammer as well. I don't know if that's 100% drop. It might be. And we got a slab. Not that I'm anywhere near using a slab. But that felt nice. Shame about dying, but oh well. What can I do, Chad? I'm just one man. One man who will die over and over and over again. You have to pick the slab up as well. If you don't pick the slab up in vanilla, it disappears. Because he drops it. Whereas George has made it so if you both die at the same time and still counts as a victory, it is picked up. Which is really nice, actually. Which is really nice. Usually there's an item here in mods I've found. But I don't know if George has put one up here. Cool if there's a little chest here or something, right? Oh, why would there be a chest, though? That's the question you'd have to ask. Why would there be a chest up here? Usually they stick an item on the bag, a guy or something. Daughters of Ash at least put a corpse here. But yeah, it's like, why would there be a fella there? That man with a bag on his head. Just like me, chat. He's just like me. Man is literally me. Alright, well, I've sat at the bonfire, so homeward burning, it's not going to help me. It'd be like a super duper shortcut all the way back to Firelink, but no dice. Let's check out this demon's hammer, shall we? And I'll go about it the most roundabout way. Demon weapon built from the stone arch trees. Used by less demons at North Undead Asylum. This hammer is imbued with no special power, but can merrily beat foes to a pulp. Providing you have the strength to wield it, you need 48 strength. But it's got B scaling, which is really good. B scaling is really good. I gotta tell you that much for free. For a boss weapon, yeah. Quite nice, quite nice. Alright, let's get the frick out of here, dude. Oh, we got Havel as well. I forgot about my boy Havel. I did forget about my boy Havel. Now we could try the sword on him and then get murked. Couldn't we? Cool. I think we're done with the asylum completely. We got the doll. Killed the hollows. Got the slave. 40k. Titanite demon is dead. Titanite demon. Stray demon is dead. Let's go see what Havel's up to, dude. I thought the blacksmith would give me the watchtower basin key. Doesn't. So now I have a reason to go to Havel. Because I thought, oh well, I'd wait until I get the key. So I can walk through the door, but I guess not. But I guess not. I don't want to see this anymore. I already saw it. Yesterday. I think it was yesterday, wasn't it? That'd be a bad time to die. Oh, yes. Oh, yes, indeed. Yeah. Does anybody care that I have a Titanite slab? A legendary slab? Domain of the gods. Heirloom of a nameless blacksmith deity. Become rare legendary weapons. I wonder, though, if they do. Cool. We did it. Yeah, we did it. Alright, guys, we did it. How long? Hour and 28, wow. 40 minutes or so between? Oh, well, you don't care about nothing. The paramount is flat. Anyone care that I have this gigantic hammer that I can't use? Mm-hmm. Lotric's gonna say this. I just know he's gonna say the same thing. Alright, what I want is a solitary point into Dex. I want 2 points into Faith. Yeah. Yeah. Fort 16, Faith. And I think we're good. 23,000 souls. Alright, now me old China. I want you to take this, correct? I want you to take... What has 16 that I could use? Two of these? Cringe. Wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute. Yes, yes I can. 24. It would be 18 strength. Wait, 15. 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 8. No. 18. That'd give me 27 strength, right? 18. 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 20, it would give me 27 strength. So I'd need roughly 18. Maybe 17. And I could get away with it. Why do I need more? Oh, I guess it's more. That is true. A little smaller. By little, I mean a lot. Alright? Oh, the mid-roll chat. Bro's got the mid-roll chat. I don't want poison. Forget that. Give me poison. How about that? Can I get a quick roll without a shield, mayhaps? No. I mean, I don't need a shield if I'm two-handing, right? Sack is cool. Brigand. Isht. Isht. Hollow. With... yeah. Still mid? Cringe? Nah, not like that. I don't like that, Raymond. Surely, there's no way. Well, doesn't that just mean I should have a shield? Those leggings? How about this? Eh, it's alright. I don't like the legs, though. They need to be, like, greyish. Do you reach? You do. Be all lighter. I need heavier, chat. 1.8. 6.9. There's no way, right? No way. Chain legging? That looks stupid. Good, I'm glad they don't work. 4.6. Anything around 4? I think that is around 4. Not really. Well, I mean, I can't do anything about the midriff. Yeah, okay. What's the R2? Oh, brother. Painful for them. That's what it is. It be painful for them. I don't want to kindle. I want to reverse Miyoloing. Unlucky, dude. But that's fine. You play stupid games, you win stupid prizes by fighting that guy like that. I have 16 faith. I sure would enjoy a miracle or two. A rollout attack. Oh, unlucky. This is just a bastard sword set, moveset, right? Except for the R2, of course. Perhaps?
Oh.
Some blessings. Really? I'd need 17 for the next miracle. I ain't got no miracles that need 18. Blight Ward, that's going to be super handy, actually. Super handy. Good. Also, Divine Lightning. That'd be nice. I've had this for, like, ever. Forever. And I'm only two away from it. I've had this forever. And done very little with it. What's it int, though? I'm going to need 15 int. So it's like, I feel like I should be preparing for that now. The faith, not so much. It's just nice to have for the Blight Ward, especially. The Blight Ward. What do you sell that needs more than 10 int? Because I need that for Logan. 12. 14. 15. That's for later. 16, Oral Decoy. I could have a Soul Arrow and a Heavy Soul Arrow for shots from range. Magic Shield needs 16, Logan will need 15. It's quite expensive. So my next thing is it's 12, ain't it? Do I need anything else for my Magic? That's 10. The shield, yeah, okay. 10.
Oh, hello. What, my
Let's, I haven't even used Soul Arrow in the slightest. 15 and then 7 of those. Iron Armor, Tough Scales, and Physically Resilient Materials. More powerful but also slower sorcery. Cooldown, sure. Let's get this. And we'll get this.
Two things.
Okay. Oh. And then go to 12.
That'll do it. That should help you on your journey.
Yeah, but you're going nowhere, son. So I only 2 points in the int, unluckily for me. I'm kinda tempted to stick it into Faith for Lightning. It's literally 2 points now. Ooh, chat. Ooh, chat. We just got 16 faith. We haven't had int for ages. 12. Sure. sure. Alright, we're here. Well, barely Newman, actually, now that I think about it. Any sack on me yet? Do I need poise? Not really. If anything, I need that, right? 28. Because I can just, like, crunch through opponents. Yeah. Four elf. In fact, if I'm so great, right? If I'm so great, can I? No, can't wield it at all. I need 16 faith for that. I don't have the strength. Yeah. Understandable, dude. For this sword, longsword? Oh, wow. For real, mate? Oh, come on. Be better to me. This probably hurts my equip load. Mine's 10, right? So literally nothing extra. What's the lightest shield I have? 1. Nah, just gotta dodge. Alright. So, speaking of dodging, I'm gonna do some dodging again. I need more water. Yes indeed, chat. Yes indeed. I'll be back in just a little bit. Bear with me. We have the descent into Blighttown. Or the merchants to talk to. Maybe that beforehand. Alright, see you soon. All right, I'm back. We have got one more. A little bit of a trip to do, and then straight to Blighttown. Boy, I hope there's a bonfire nearby. I'll tell you that much for free. Your boy Krangle Dangle really does hope there is a bonfire near Blighttown. George has been good with that. But we'll see. We'll see. Scene, please. Breathe, Krangle, breathe. Okay. Let us continue. And it's been an hour 45. About an hour and a half each stream. About 3 hours for a day. Speak of the devil. As soon as I... This is the thing. As soon as I mention I'm going to start finishing the stream, right? That's when people come into the stream. And then I go for a little bit longer because people are here. The old me would have done it. But the new me doesn't do anything, actually. What up, Wireless? See, it says subscriber for me. I've merged my OBS and my Twitch windows. So Wireless is wondering, why does he have Hollywood Elite as his role on Discord? By the way, if you're interested in checking out the stream and you never want to miss a thing, be sure to hit up the Discord. Smash that exclamation mark Discord button. Not much. We've done two bosses today. Moonlight Butterfly at the start of the stream, and Stray Demon like 10 minutes ago. Now we're wearing the Bag of Shame, just like Ray William Johnson would. Wouldn't he? By the way, how's the mic, dude? I know I ask like every stream, and I'm looking at my OBS. Are you hitting the red there, fam? I set you to -9. Excuse me. Mic is fine. I spent like hours, and he only has fine. It's not like good. It's not like okay. Hours staring at OBS to see, is it in the yellow? Is it in the? Is it too quiet? Is it too loud? With me rolling around like this, right? No, just fine. Not even good, dude. Wow. Last time I do anything for the stream. Last time. He got me. He got your boy. Honestly, I think it is mostly the OBS filters. But I'm just like, I'm obsessed. I can't stop looking at the yellow. But I need to. Alright. Good, good, good. Okay. We are going to the depths. To go to the depths, we go through the aqueduct. Okay. Who does? I thought your Discord like tagline was lyrics to a different song, "Island" by I forget her, what her name is, but it's a song. Oh, that's 183 damage. Oh, brother, this Black Knight sword. And you know what the problem is, though? My Twitch chat is now integrated into the OBS, and now it's smaller, right? So it is actually bigger on my OBS window screen than it is on my, like, Twitch chat window screen. That's a problem. I don't know how to make the letters bigger. There must be a way. Because now that there is actual activity, this is where I start looking at it. Is your obsession with yellow why you try so hard to keep me and Darth around? Wait, Darth is... I thought Darth was black. Darth is always tagging me in posts about Black Lives Mattering, and when a black woman is speaking, you should listen, with her hand holding a mug with the same thing written on it. That's probably one of my favorite pictures right now. There's also the Kramer one. I like the Kramer one, where his face is just like... He's on Letterman, I think, and he's just like... Looking at the camera, like, he's been caught, right? This is earlier in the day, though, so... He's just so out of it. He looks so out of it. But part of him, I think, feels like it's gonna blow over, you know? Part of him. So we killed Stray, let's go talk to you. And then we'll go talk to the Undead Merchant. And then we'll, you know what? Let us use some Blessing of Stamina. Let us bless our stamina. But I thought you were, Hispanic. Wineless is a Hispanic name. I thought I was finally getting some Latino representation. So I can get AOC on the stream, so we can play some Among Us. And then Darth can hit me up with the... Where's my hug, though? Where's my hug? This is AOC right here. Without all the filters and the makeup. She's freshly peeled just for you, chat. I'm sure she's a nice lady. It's always a bad time, dude. If you've been on the stream, it's always a bad time. Why? Why? Resin? Maybe. I want to AOC her in a position of power to make great social change. That's what I want to see. That's what I want to see, dude. Yeah, I need to do something about that Twitch chat. If it's bigger on my preview screen for OBS and smaller on my actual chat window, that's a problem. Oh, yeah. Oh, you're. That's a problem. Just moving my mic to get into the yellow. We're hitting the yellow. Are you peeking? I'm looking at you, OBS. Okay. 4K. Dominal, I guess. We'll just go for Dominal. You'll regret it, bro. You'll regret it. How many rolls have I got on me? Around 4, I think. That big number in the corner, that's not how much humanity I have. That's how many rolls I have, dude. Each time I die, I can only roll that many times. Imagine if that's how I played. The lungs on this man. My word. My word. Okay. I don't think the Undead Merchant has anything extra. If she doesn't say anything extra, I don't think he does, but... It is just fun to wreck these guys with a Black Knight weapon. Oh. Well, I didn't know that it did that, because now I'm going to do that for literally everyone. Except you, because... What about a backstab? Never mind. You. I'm going to do it to you, though. Oh, unlucky. Oh, just unlucky, dude. Random chatter. Walking into my stream. That's what happens. You just get absolutely decimated. If you're not with AOC, then you're not with me. What can I say? Alright, what can I say? Next president... She's the next El Presidente. El Presidentina, I think, would be the correct. Presidenx? Presidenx? She's the next Presidenx. Yep. P-R-E-S. P-R-E-S. I... No. P-R-E-S. A... D-I-N-X. She's the next Presidenx. To be politically correct about it, she's the next Presidenx. And the last, this is the last chat message. I want to AOC her. It's the last chat message I'm going to see today, isn't it? It's going to be the last one. Good thing I ticked all those boxes about vulgarity and sexual content and drug references and stuff like that. I didn't tick the gambling one because I'll talk more about, I won't say that. I'll talk more about other things than I will. About gambling. Gambling is probably what you're never ever going to hear on this stream. Legitimately. Like, I'd say anything that isn't. Where's the... Mods not here, bruv. Mods are asleep. I'm starting to hire Chinese mods. For my Chinese souls. Mike is bloody... He's an narcoleptic. Bro's mobile mod on sleep. He's sleep. He's a resident sleeper mod chat. Unbelievable. I'm going to start hiring Chinese mods. Same mods that play PUBG. 12 hours a day. And then play it for another 12 hours a day. Honestly. I'll just mod every person that comes into the stream from, it's 1:53. At 1:54, I'm going to mod every new person that comes into the stream. It doesn't count, because you're already here one, so. Every person in 5 seconds. And I'll give them a minute. A minute to get in. I don't want anything from you, not particularly. Alright, you're done. What a waste. Go and fall. Bro, keep yourself safe here. Yeah? Keep yourself safe here. Yeah? Alright, they got 15 seconds. Randos have got 15 seconds. I mean, 15 seconds have transpired. Transpired, dude. That's what happens when, I probably can't say that. Probably can't say that. I think that is... That's probably TOS. At least I have the filter now. This is good. I can stream more with Aatrox and Ludwig. I'm more likely to. My chances drastically go up. Alright, we did that. I literally do think it's just Blighttown. Oh my god. Oh, they got 5 seconds. They're not coming. Nobody's coming. Oh, stream element. You're already a mod stream elements. Clutched. clutched it in the last few seconds. Alright. 5k, that... No, I need 7k for a level. I've got consumable souls, but you know your boy ain't gonna use no consumable souls. Alright. I'm not gonna tell you how many consumable souls I have, alright? I'm just not gonna do that. Alright, I got 7 consumable souls. I kept thinking there's a knife bandit down here, but there isn't. Every time I've come down there has not been one. Curious. How freaking curious, dude. You understanding me? I'm not gonna die. Are you kidding me? You think I'm gonna die, dude? Wee-wee? You think I'm gonna die? Wee-wee? Well. Ow. Ow. I might die. I will die. Get out of here, dude. I'm chopping all you down to size. You're all coming with me. You're all coming with me. Oh, get hyper-armored. I didn't even have the poise for that. I ain't got no poise for that. Alright, bruv. I saw you. Oh, this is foolish. Excuse me. What do I have got? I have this. May I? This is no good. Well, like, I'll give you one of those with the tip. Right on the tip. You get one of those. And then, oh, he was smarter. Alright, you get a backstab attack. Never mind. Excuse me, hello, backstab attack. There we go. Swift. It's a far cry from playing Chinese Solitaire that much for free chat. It is a far cry from playing them Chinese Souls. This is a good Souls game. Dare I say it, Chinese Souls is a great Souls game. Alright, let me do something real quick. While I have the chat window there. Yeah, sure, on that screen. Chat settings. Perfect. I can clear chat. Show mod icons. Yeah, show mod icons. Chat appearance. Timestamp? No. Ooh, font size. Hell yeah. Biggest. I was like, it's got a fake one, and it says, Kappa. I thought there was a real Kappa in the chat. You didn't? No. I messaged Darth about it on his Discord, though. I was like, I wish they played more of, songs from Dude Ranch, and I was like, damn, it doesn't count. He's like, wait, didn't they play? I was like, I just said, damn, it doesn't count. Slow mode? No. Shield mode? Off. Deleted messages? Brief. Chat appearance, I think that's as big as I can get it. It is literally its biggest. No, that's what I'm saying. Do you understand? Again, he didn't get it either. Honestly, these new Blink fans, I swear to God. These new Blink fans, they're all about Matt Skiba. They've got Skiba brains. They got Skibbity Toilet brains. They got Matt Skiba brains. They did play Damn It, but that's all they played off of Dude Ranch. I'm saying they should play Josie. I just walked into that one, didn't I? I just walked into that one. Bro made me repeat myself. Not like I've been doing this for the last, like... You see that? I feel like I jumped up like a spider. What's he doing? On the right there. On the left there. Yeah. That's a good song. Dicklips. I think Dicklips should get more traction. I don't think the argument of, well, they're not teenagers anymore, so they shouldn't be singing about teenager stuff, falls by the wayside when they still play First Date. Like... And I know First Date's, like, nostalgic and whatever, but... Play more off of Dude Ranch. Dude Ranch is a good record. Even, like, a New Hope. Wouldn't really quit to see... Stop it. Okay, well, get you. It'd been really quick to see them during that era where they still had, like, 2 records, 3 records out. So, Shishai, Dude Ranch, and the Enema, they play stuff of... Dude Ranch. Perfect? Wait, Bored to Death? I don't know what that one is. That's not the dance floor one, is it? I don't know their new songs. But I don't think they should close the show with One More Time. Honestly, I posted it in Darth's Discord. I don't like 2016. Yeah, so like Neighborhoods or something. I don't like One More Time. I really don't. You know how there's... This guy's gonna get smoked. So am I, though. You know how there's, like, Oscar bait movies that are just, like, designed for checking all the boxes. Oh, this is so trouble. Ticking all the boxes for like a particular demographic of film that are well received by the Academy. Look at this poor play. I feel like One More Time is that. It's. I just got murked. Yeah, they should. Stop it. He's gonna kill. Oh, sorry. Oh well, there's a peak. That was the loudest peak, and I don't think we good. I didn't hit the red because I got the limiter on. Now they should do Man Overboard, but make it about Tom. Because he did leave. He was doing alien shit. And I just swore. Rip. I'm trying to sound cool. I'm trying to impress Wireless with my knowledge of swears. But yeah, he mentioned that. Is that guy still down there? The dog, I mean? Yeah. Alright. Okay. It's fine. We just gotta go down to Blighttown. Mad Overboard. They should call it Matt Overboard. I reckon they would have taken it back if they could have. I could have seen the conversation. Of all things, though. To get Matt Skiba. But I said this to Darth. I think they should have stopped playing in 2004, 2005. That should have been it for them. I think it's hard, though. It really is. When you're a musician and you're famous. And, you know, like... Mark was streaming on Twitch, though, so... It's like, he could do other things. Tom was doing alien stuff as well, so he could do other things. Travis is doing, you know, Machine Gun Kelly tracks and drumming for Eminem. That was a really cool bit where he drummed Stay Wide Awake back when that came out, like, 15 years ago. So they have other things they could do. They don't need to keep dragging up Blink. Because I felt like when I saw them, it was almost like watching Kiss, you know? If they were concerned about anything like a legacy, they could have stopped after 2004 when the first hiatus happened. And, you know, it would have been preserved. Not that they really care about that. I don't know what Mark would have done in terms of music-wise. I guess he and Travis could have done stuff without Tom and not called it Blink. Tom had Angels and Airwaves and Boxcar Race and all that sort of stuff. I guess Mark had Plus 44. Excuse me. But he didn't spend as much time away in other bands as Tom did with Angels and Airwaves. Because I think that was Tom's... that was Tom's post-Blink band. And it felt like Tom, at some point, really wanted to make Angels and Airwaves work. Which we know wasn't ever going to happen. Whereas Mark, I never got that impression from Mark that post-Blink he wanted to really do much. Yeah. And in saying that, Ava were not that successful, I don't think. Critically, I don't think so. Maybe they sold a ton of records, I don't know. I'm not brain dead to like Angels and Airwaves. I think you have to have... This is the common Angels and Airwaves fan right here. They got a sack on their head covered in a gelatinous blob running around with broken clothes. It's the average Angels and Airwaves enthusiast. The One Arba song? Is that the one about, like, radio transmissions or night skies and looking towards them? Ah, they're all like that. I don't know. But there is a clip of Tom, I think, at Weenie Roast or Croc or whatever. I can't leave. Oh, no, yeah, no. There was a clip of Tom during the Angels and Airwaves era singing Down. And it was so bad. He's like, I want you to sing with me. And it was so bad. It was like Ninja, I'm not seeing enough movement levels. It might have been 2008, thereabouts. But it was so bad. And I couldn't find it. But now that I've said, I think it was Weenie Roast or Rock or maybe both of those things. It was so bad. And I want to find it again. Just like that clip of like a FIFA 10 clip of super serious voiceover. I found one, but it's Jean Renault, and I don't think it was Jean Renault doing it. Once every generation, there is a footballer among all footballers who is considered the greatest. And there's like a close-up of a dude's feet. You can't tell who it is yet. And it's like, once every generation, there arrives a player on the field that dictates the game, whether they're playing well or not. And there's like a player walking through the tunnel. And then it cuts to like Emil Heskey. I think he was wearing Sydney FC attire at the time. Just missing tap-ins. Just like in FIFA, someone controlling him with like cool camera angles and stuff in the replay. Just constantly like doing the tricks and failing. Like, you know how you have to swing the stick around a certain way? And just botching tricks, like open goals, sitters, being like 5 meters away from the goal and just like skyrocketing it, taking a free kick, and just full power bar blasting it. And I can't find that clip. I found a similar one, but it's not exactly the same. Or else I might have thought it was funnier as a child. I thought it was so funny. Paul and I used to have a bit about Gary Neville. We're like, why is he still playing at United when they had like Vidic and Scholes, who was still good at the time, and all that stuff? So we thought of like Gary Neville soccer, how they used to have like David Beckham soccer, and I think that was it in terms of like licensed soccer games with players. Maybe Ronaldinho, superstar soccer, 64. But yeah, like Gary Neville soccer, where you get to like bring the drinks in for the boys, and you have to like clean the pitch after the match is done. Because he was like 30-something at the time, and he wasn't very good. At least in Pro Evo. Can I... Oh, yeah. Sucks to be this guy. This guy's Gary Neville. And he was a good player, but like I never saw him in the same league as what United used to have, which would be very, very, very good players. But he's from the old guard. Speaking of guard, kill this man right now. Really? That didn't count? You tell me that did not count? As I clamber? As I hit these slimes. Hey, what did I just say? Slimes, dude. Wait your turn. Hey, what did I just say? Slimes, dude. Wait your turn. There we go. You still... Yeah, wait. I thought that was my lock-on reticule, but it's not. It's a... I can't tell which of you were alive and which of you were dead. Understandable. Have a nice day, dude. Slime upstairs? No. Ooh, there it was. There he was, chat. There's your boy. How about one of these for your man? Oh, the scraper. The dentistry. Get drilled on, mate. Right here, son. Dead. I wish you did fire damage. Because then you would be hurt way more. By my attacks. Way more. Unluckily for me, I guess. Unfreaking luckily for me, dude. Yeah. Okay. We got rats down there. We got a rat there still. Why are you not aggroing to me, bruv? Because you know. You're going to get cleaved in twain, dude. Hey, humanity. I want it. Look at this little rat. Literally still alive. Poor rat. You there. I see you. Running R1. Oh, unlucky. This does feel like swinging around like a mallet. This feels like swinging around the most destructive weapon. So heavy. It's a great sword. I wonder if George tweaked them, even slightly. I feel like he might have, because it feels really good. But gameplay loop, guys. Chat, guys. Gameplay loop. Hello, rat. Bye-bye, rat. Box rat? Nah. Basilisks, though. Not interested. Vo. Anytime somebody can't pronounce the TH letters, the sound, it makes me think less of them. Really does. It's such a common thing. But with Vo. Picking that up, Vo. Yeah, it went over there. It's like, come on, mate. Enunciate your letters. I know I like word salad all the time. And I'm always mumbling. But at least I'm mumbling with the correct diction. Correct pronunciation. I'm not saying, oh, we're going over there. Where are we going for going over there? Be. Come on, mate. Ain't that hard. Yeah, like this guy. People say he's Welsh. He's just got a speech impediment. What are you talking about? It's not Welsh. You see anything here? Right, I don't see anything here. Come on, mate. Get out of here. Alright, what do I want to buy from you? you don't sell any more pine resin because it's a limited stock. I'm only like 100 souls away from the boots, though. Forget you, mate. It is a shame. You don't even know, dude. It is a shame. I got 10k, almost. I want to hear that dialogue again. All of it. Tell me once more, son. So I think opening the door to Blighttown brings him back to Firelink. And I hope, I bloody well hope there's a bonfire around here. Why did I go down here again? Oh yeah. Progress. Is that... Ooh, could that be a good item? It's right in front of me. It's like baiting me to go get it. Fire? No. Bonfire? No. I think Daughter Dash puts one somewhere here. Maybe Prepare to Die does. Prepare to Die again. You're a smith. That's new, that's not... Hey, we got something real good. Oh, baby, we got something real good. Nice. I didn't give the ember to Andre. Oh, my lord. Uh-huh. Plus 6, sparking equipment. Very cool. Sparking equipment imbued with a hint of lightning and a blacksmith skill in such matters may be able to mature that hint into true lightning. Which is good. It doesn't make you have to pick sparking over lightning. It makes you go, right, start with sparking and then push it to lightning. I like it. I like it a lot. That is to say, I enjoy it and then watch me roll off the edge here. Maybe there's a bonfire down on the platform. Sometimes there are. Ooh. Ooh. What is that? No. Ooh, it is. The whole time, I was looking at the torch. Not the bonfire staring me directly in the face. Oh, brother. Oh, brother, man. Light this. I'm not sitting at it. There's no way you catch me sitting at this. Who down there, though? Who down there, though? Alright. I'm intrigued. They've intrigued me with nothing. I've become intrigued. Just get, like, mobbed by 10 big... Wait a minute. Oh. Oh, I see you. Alright, I'm not afraid of you. Yeah. Yeah, brother, no. Brother man, please. Chinese brother man. Robin Williams. Chinese Robin Williams, man. This is not good damage. What's the jumping attack? I don't want him to do a jumping attack. Wow. I'm not doing well against these guys, huh? Oh, this is unupgraded as well, but still. He wants to knock me off the edge. I'd rather he didn't do that. R2. Oh, come on, man. I'm going to roll off the edge, aren't I? No, stop it. Here we go. Okay. Unupgraded Black Knight Sword. That does, let's call it 200 damage. Unlucky. Unfreaking lucky, dude. Alright, I could take the bottom part to never have to come to the bottom again. Oh, there are two of you there, aren't they? I see you. Oh, brother man, do I see you. Alright. Ishimai. Oh, toxic already? You're kidding me. You've got to be kidding me. Wow. Three two-handed Black Knight sword strikes. I'm going to need some Chinese herbs and spices, dude. Who's shooting me? Both? It's not that bad. Could be way worse. Doesn't proc immediately, although it might take like two or three. About three. Dodged. Doesn't track so bad. It's no DS2. I'll give you that much. Okay. It is super annoying though, which is the whole point of these toxic flow dartmen. Literally their job to proc. Well, literally toxic on me. Which is fine. Which is fine. I have the flasks to heal through, I believe. And if I kill him, he might not respawn again. Alright. Yeah, it's gotta be you over. It's gotta be you over and done with, dude. The problem is, I don't want to use an herb right now. How am I toxic? What? How am I toxic? It's almost gone. It's not that bad. You could also use a dung pie to make yourself inflicted with a poorer form of toxic that I'm almost going to die if I'm hit. That isn't as strong as the blow dart toxic, so at least one guy's gone. And a flask should be too bad either. Alright, let me heal once more. Which is fine, because I have the brand new miracle they just dropped from Blur. That whole Britpop fight between Blur and Oasis, probably the lamest fight between anybody ever. Not this one, Blight Ward. Hell yeah. Which is, of course, what I did not equip myself with. I did not attune that in the area called Blight Town, which is just par for the course for me. I was going to say, is that going to hit or not? But it did. Alright, 1R2, 1R1. So the R2 is quite slow. As it bloody well should be, mate. Flings him. You? Oh, two. Hello. Can I... Yeah. Drop attack? I mean, it'd be kind of cute. Oh yeah, that was cute. That was well cute. Worth it. Worth every penny. Worth every penny of health. So now when I get all the items here, I won't have to drop down here anymore. I'll just aggro the guys on the run through and then kill them. Kill them for their precious meat. Oh, I don't even want their souls, I want their bodies. Okay, that's good for poison. In this obligate town swamp. I don't even have the swampy part yet. But yeah, alright, there's one change already. There's a blow dartman there. I don't believe there's normally one there. There's normally one up there, though. But George has moved him a little closer to the front. I wonder if he respawns. Honestly, wouldn't mind if they respawn. They don't in the original. But I feel like the whole threat of this area is the toxic blow dartman. Sapping away at your health. If you take it too slow, that's how you die. Right. I do not want to go trekking through all of Blighttown again, so all I'm gonna do is check the path that I did take. And then just homeward bone all the way back to the other. Yeah, I didn't sit at this one, did I? I could kill. No, I really don't want to run through all this. I'm going to have to run through it anyway to come back to it. So I don't really want to do that. No. Alright, take me back. I didn't rest at this one. Imagine if it just takes me back there anyway. No, dude. Well done. 10k? Curious. I want out. Krangle want out. Yeah. Don't fall on my head. You're not allowed. You there, what day is it, dude? Garbage day? Garbage day? I was gonna firebomb them, but... Won't be. Leave me a lot... Wait, hold on. What about this? Because punching does fire damage. Not good. Maybe better than nothing. In fact, how about that? Hey, you catch me outside, how about that, eh? Wow, you're still alive. Wait, you three are... Burn. Yeah. Enjoy. I do. Shard. One of you? You would try and jump attack a slime? IRL though. All the time. Every day. Oh, what a miss. Every day. No. Is this like a Kingsfield reference? Just to have the slimes? I feel like kind of is. It's like, oh yeah, we had them in Kingsfield, so we need some gluggy, groggy enemies. Some glugsteins, dude. For our new game, Dark Souls. There were in Demon Souls the Phalanx. The Hoplites, actually. I heard chopping. Do you hear chopping? But they didn't come back with shield. Or they... No, I guess in the Painted World, technically. You have the actual Demon Souls reference to the boss. What is it called? Phalanx, yeah. Which was an archer, I believe. But then, upon becoming a daemon, it's just like a big globule with a bunch of shield spearmen protecting it. Man, there's an attack. Which is a nice tutorial boss, actually. Alright. We have two embers to give to Dre. Forget about Dre, dude. Kill this dude. Chopped his head right off. That's what Dark Souls needs. Dismemberment mechanics. We cut an enemy's face off. Watch it writhe in agony. Just me? Nah, just you, dude. Just you. You were there. What day is it, dude? Day of not hitting a wall, I guess, and getting bled out by this dude. Excuse me, where'd you go? Oh, who's gonna win, me or you? You were close. It was close. It was close. Shut up. I'll give him that much. He had his wits about him. Alright, don't undersell the strength of these dudes. That's fine there. For this Mando. Yeah. But yo, Dr. Salazar, you're in the wrong game. Never mind. I'm gonna get hit again. Backstep attack. Well, I did backstep attack, but it didn't. Oh, it's so good. It's so satisfying just to do that to them. But also in the game. Alright, lads. I need swing side for side. Pia. Good miss. Pia. Pia. Bound you go, bro. Bound you go. And then there were none. I mean, he might still kill. Me? Never. Never, dude. Oh, sucks to be pink and fleshy today, I tell you that much for free. Oh, doesn't it? Do you think he saw me? Play some stealth souls. Oh, I think he saw me. Unlucky. He would have lived longer if he hadn't. Actually, would he have? No, I would have killed him. Would have gone out of my way too. Iframe, please. No, it wasn't really iframe, it's just I wasn't near him. Not at all, not at all, not at all. Stop it. Don't poison me out of that, mate. I'm a Black Knight. I'm Martin Lawrence. I'm the Black Might. I'm the Black Might. I'm the Black Dust Might. I'm Martin Lawrence. Can't stop me. Can't stop me, Buster. Can't wait for Titan Thrice. Still haven't beaten Titan Thrice. Or Titan Vice. Boy, can't I wait for Titan Thrice. You finna know I can't. I am so close to having the Magic Sword. Excuse me. Well, I need more strength, actually. I don't need faith. I need a strength. 8, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 24. Is that enough? I think that's enough for the Zwei, actually. I think. Strength. I don't think it's enough for the Dark Root Night Sword to Stone Great Sword, that's what I wanted to say. Hey, we get it. I could do TWAP now, can't I? Am I mid-rolling? No way am I mid-rolling. I'm gonna fat roll with this bad boy. Alright, who can I use TWAP on? Y'all finna know I'll be using the TWAP though. I'm gonna use it on, He's gonna shoot me. I'm gonna use it on what? Unleash this sword power by wielding with two hands. I mean, I have it. That's just a regular. Oh, it's heavy. It's a little heavy. Just a little bit. Still mid rolling, fat rolling. Now? Oh, yeah. I haven't killed Havel yet. What if I do this to you? You twopped? You are. Oh, and they take damage over time. Curious. Totally forgot about Havel. That's the last thing I've got to do today, right? How much durability did that cost me? 200? Are you insane? Are you literally insane? 200 durability for a single TWAP? I mean, stop TWAP spamming, right? Do I even need to TWAP Havel? He's so slow. I don't know. We'll try it. Be fun, I guess. Did I? Okay. I went to Blighttown. Excuse me. I'm kind of good. I am, yes. I am toying. I'm immediately toying with you, dude. What can I wear that isn't that? Hard leather? Leather. Way, like, I freaking guess not, dude. We or this? Alright. Onwards with me sec. Do I end up with help? No, I can't be bothered. I'll do it next time. It's already been... Yeah, it's 2.5. It's fine. I haven't looked at OBS this time, which is nice. That's been helpful. But yeah, a reminder, I've got to go to do Hairball. I Hairball, but I didn't Hairball. I want to see you die. Nice. Does this have magic damage? It actually does. So that's quite good for, super duper, like strong or shielded or armored opponents. Still does 99 to these fools. It's not a lot. Not a lot. But that's fine. Does it swing faster than the Black Knight Sword? Slower. Normal. Damn, Daniel. Excuse me. Damn, Daniel. Okay. Can I use Y? Surely not, right? Oh, unlucky. I think I need to get to 18 from memory. Unfreaking lucky, dude. Unfreaking lucky, dude. Wee wee. You want me to just Y-hander? Wee wee. I guess the W's there for good purpose. What are you doing? Dying, I guess? My name's Diane, because you like to die. Hey, is Domino there? Hello, Domino? He ain't. Cute. Curious. Is he back at Link? Did George move him somewhere that's not so annoying to get to each time? With the jump? Mayhaps he did. Laurentius is there. You're there. Lautrec's down there. So have the embers. Gosh, dang. I keep forgetting that I have both embers to give. That's at the top of my list. I gotta show the magic smith, the mage smith downstairs. Some people put, what's his name? The other dude. Aishamaiman. His name's Shimon, because he keeps saying Aishamai. The Welshman up here. What's his name? Domino, yeah. Some people put Domino up here for the mods. Maybe George did that. Doesn't seem to be the case. He's just, like, directly in front of me, and I'm not even, like, paying attention. I think usually he's under the bridge, which is not a bad spot, I guess. But he wouldn't be in the church of Petrus, right? Just jump attack and kill him. Would he be here? No. No. Would he be up near the elevator? No. I mean, if I go see him back at Blighttown and he's not at his normal spot, I'll know that he's moved somewhere. I thought he might have been there. I don't want to do that. I wanted to jump, but I didn't tap circle for... Well, I didn't hold... I thought I was landing on Petrus. I didn't hold circle long enough. The only other place I can think is here. Oh, I was wrong. I thought that was him. So that corpse was alive, man. You can understand that, can't you, chat? Alright. Sit. Quit. Sit and quit. Alright, note to self. Must give back embers. I have two. The divine one. Correct. And the large one. Also correct. Yes. Yes, indeed. I'm gonna go listen back to this VOD, although I have to appeal the muting. I'm using the Dark Root Garden sword. The ones, the knights, those guys that use that miracle to slow me down and sap my stamina. It's their sword. But it's like 200 durability, which is, it's literally a quarter, yeah, a quarter of the sword's health for each time, which is fine, because you can't spam that then. Thanks to our subs, Micah, Fex, and Wineless, who was here today as well. Appreciate that. It's totally different to have somebody in chat, as opposed to, you know, ranting and raving. You don't know it? It's not called the Dark Root, whatever sword, it's called like the... Stone Guardian Sword. Stone Guardian Great Sword. And they have a Stone Guardian Great Shield. But I don't have the strength for the shield. Will I stream more again today? I don't know. Honestly, it could happen. It could also not. That's the face I make when I have to figure out whether I'm streaming. I like that one. I like that one a lot. That's my Chinese editor right there. Cool. If I do come back, I mean, I won't post it in Discord. I'll just go live. But yeah, I'll see you maybe a little later. Maybe. I'm gonna scrutinize this audio. Thanks for sticking around, Wanless. And yeah, till then. I just saw that somebody who's called Wanma14_9 followed me 3 days ago. Wanless has already got alts. I can't believe it. Whatever do I do?